He paid the money and buy the product. But his or her use is known as consumer. There is a difference between consumer and the consumer want to see the product value, and the consumer check the this is a duplicate product or original product, and he want to see the MRP prices, the prices.